they were not like, come on, Arnold, stay. You can stay as long as you want. No, with 15, I already had to pay to live at home. I mean, I made 300 shilling a month as an apprentice, and 100 shilling I had to give my parents so I could get the food. I mean, not that the food was not worth much more than 100 shilling, but they made me contribute, and I hated that. I said to myself, this is uncalled for, because my friends didn't have to do that.